Howdy. Come on along.
Yeah. Father, to the West, to the diplomatic police department, we have acknowledged Apostle Edgar Bale as our spiritual father. In other words, when we go to our traditional taboos, he is known as Umugambi. Umugambi, in other words, is a ruler, is a king, and this, in this aspect or in this context, is a spiritual fighter, a spiritual ruler, and he's going to stand as our banner all over the world, even as we go to USA, even as we go to all of Africa. May God bless our Umugambi, Apostle Edgar Bay. Thank you. Umugambi, in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Amen.
Ningependa ukasikize mbele.
This is very important.
Haya ni ya muhimu sana.
In Africa and in Kenya today,
na katika nchi ya Afrika na Kenya hususan,
we have three items which are used as a symbol of authority.
Kuna vitu tatu ambazo zinahusiana na uongozi.
And I want to explain that one right now.
Na ningependa kueleza haya.
Now, we have one thing we call the shield.
Tuko na kitu moja kinaitwa ngao.
Now this one is used as a defense.
Hii ngao inatumika kujikinga.
Now together with the spear.
Tuko pia na mkuki.
Now these two, the spear and the shield, are used as symbol of authority.
Ngao na mkuki inatumika kama mamlaka.
And then we have something else.
Tena tuko na kitu kingine.
We have the fry whisk.
Tuko na hiki kiwasi.
You remember our first president, the late President Jomo Kenyatta, used to have the fry whisk as a trademark.
Munajua kwamba aliyekuwa mtangulizi rais wa nchi hii alikuwa anatumia hii.
Most of the African presidents, they have had the fry whisk as their trademark.
Marais wengi wa Afrika wanatumia.
So we are going to give the apostle the shield and the spear.
Kwa hivyo tutampatia apostle ngao na mkuki.
Which means that he is going to be a defender.
Ambaye inamaanisha kwamba yeye atakuwa anatutetea.
This time he is not going to defend the kind of politics that we are praying in Kenya.
Yeye hatakuwa asiyeti atakuwa anatutetea kisiasa.
But he is going to defend the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Lakini atatetea injili ya Yesu Kristo.
Jina la Yesu niko imara.